You are now watching Gunspot.
Is that so?
Greetings.
Nice.
A new mission? Maybe.
Greetings.
Okay.
Can I help you?
Coupon. Let me quick travel over there. Let me see if I can do it again. Because I tried to do the mission before, but yeah, it didn't let me. So let me just check.
Indeed.
Okay, good.
Right.
Go to urban. Where is she at? It's over here, right? If it wants to load. Yeah, this one ain't easy at all. I'm gonna try again. Let's see, I need to dodge the sword. Go.
Keep it up. That wasn't bad.
There's no way. Yeah, I need to get Chun-Li and then just use her. Okay, finally. Okay, just one more. Just get Chun-Li and then spam. Spam it. Finally. Is it one more still? No, okay, good. Farewell, my friend. So now,
okay.
Oh, I can't. I thought I could buy something. Oh well. Question is, do I need to level up more to still be able to win the league fight or something? Should I be able to win the league now? I hope so.
Why is it always me?
Let's go. skip that.
See what they try to do here in the first round. Good anti-air. Player 2 pushes the opponent into the corner.
How am I supposed to win this?
Can now go on the offensive.
I mean, I can't do anything. Yeah, it sounds like DSP right now.
Player 1,
but I mean, it's not.
Can they capitalize on this chance? Life lead opens up. Player 2 takes the round like a thief in the night.
I feel like I'm gonna be stuck on this mission for like for so long.
Jumps. Oh, they're in the corner now. No running away. Gets the counter hit throw. They just won't stop switching sides. Picks up the counter. This is going to be huge. Jumps in. Gets the back throw to turn things around. Jumps up. Life lead is there, but still crowns him from above. Good heads up decision opting for the drive impact. Player 2 is in a very good spot. Turns out. The next touch may decide this round. Get the side flip. A jump. What a finish!
Like, I'm not able to do anything.
Damage on that counter hit. Jumps up. Player 2 will look to apply pressure here. Goes for the fireball, which is very strong at this range. This is the time to use fireballs to chip away at an opponent. This is the ideal range to utilize the fireball game. This may be it. Gets them with the anti-air.
I can.
Jumps in. Jumps up.
Like
that. Jumps. Ooh, what a smart blow. Player 1 will look to apply pressure here. Jumps. Close range projectile. Anti-air in the clutch. Solid anti-air.
Finally, one run.
Paid off in Spain. When you have a chance to finish things, you gotta
Let's see.
Take it.
Let's see.
Final round. Fight. Like that. I'll get you. Like that. Not good.
Goes for the fireball, which is very strong at this range. Player 2 will look to apply pressure here. This can lead to some big damage. Jump drops them. Zones with the fireball. Good decision with that throw. A jump in. Jump. A jump. This is gonna hurt. Guess it's a perfect fireball range.
Like that.
Excellent read! Catches them out! Here comes the corner pressure! A jump at this and leads to some big damage! Excellent block! What a statement with that spot! They are
finally
done.
It was kinda hard, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I'm still learning, so I don't know every combo, every single counter to everything, so at least we won, so that's good.
Our fighters have clawed their way out of the first round. Now they're gearing up for round two.
Changed the audio, right? Yeah, I did. Okay, good.
What? Hey!
Nothing.
Let's see what they try to do here in the first round. Maintains composure and pushes out of the corner. They're not going to allow any jump-ins. Starts with a jump-in. Player one has the life lead. Sticks the jump-in. Gets the jump-in. Grabs him. KO. Player one picks up the first round.
Nice.
That'll give them a psychological advantage.
Round two. Here you go.
Let's see how they apply their corner pressure in this situation. Big counter. Good job blocking the jump in. They're showing us just how patient they can be. Throws them. What's next? Barely blocks the jump in. The drive impact doesn't get them the punish counter, but it's still good. Goes for the jump in. Ends the meter, hoping for a good return. Player one will look to apply pressure here. There's a change of sides. Jumps in. Sets up with the jump in. It's a good KO.
Yeah, the second one was way easier than the first one. I mean, come on now. Like, the loading streams don't need to be this long. Like, look at this. It's like, yeah, the loading screen should not be this long. I mean, this is just ridiculous. Why do I need to wait like 1 minute for a loading screen?
It's that all is... come to this, folks. It's time for the final match.
Okay, let's see. All right, let's check.
You're understand this is a warning.
All right, first round. What's going to happen?
Let's move.
Player 2 pushes the opponent into the corner. Deftly shuts out the jumper. Side switch. Now they're on the defensive. Throws him. What's next? Gets the jump in. Sticks the jump in. Good job blocking the jump in. They're showing us just how patient they can be. Impacts a no-go. Experiencing burnout. The low doesn't connect. This is a critical point of the round where they just need to go for it. KO!
Why does that do like a thief in the night? What else a sixth of my health? I don't get it. Okay, I just need to dodge that. Okay.
Takes him all the way to the corner with that. Super clutch corner. Breaks their guard with a throw. Here comes the mix-up. Fireball into the corner. They're trying to force the opponent into making a mistake. Jumps. Barely blocks the jump in. Shows the medium kick. From upstairs. Player one needs to use the threat of the corner. It's a good spot to use the super. Ooh, what a smart throw. And wrecks them. KO.
Finally.
Last round, people. Both fighters gotta go all in from this point.
Final round. Fight.
Manages to block the jump-in attack. Barely blocks the jump-in. Jumps up, drops them from the air. Player 2 has the life lead. Can they use it? Crowns them from above. Jump! Saw it all. And eats it. Jump tries to act quickly, but with the attack. A jump-in? A jump? Get the corner switch. It might be some time for this and lead to some big damage. Player one can't let this simmer. They gotta start cooking. Not looking good. The corner's a bad place to be. A real test of nerves here. Jump! Jump in, sets up with the jump in. Get the side switch. Jump, they are
done. There we go. Nice. Nice. Very nice indeed. Now we just have to wait a straight minute for the loading screen. Yeah, this is kinda ridiculous if you ask me. This is like GTA all over again. Like, damn.
Hello, Rockstar. Okay, then.
Let's just skip that.
Clear! Thank you.
got a new main mission, and then I got new side mission, so that's good.
I bet you know your stuff.
Okay.
Hi. Well,
it keeps telling me that my encoder is overloading. Oh well, we'll do that after. One punch, so take a swing. One, two, three, I can't hit them. Like, look at this. Well, I can, but it's not like. Okay then.
Get you later.
Okay. And now what? Okay, let's see now. There was a code I needed to track. Okay.
You're not walking out.
So annoying when it's night time. What's this? Well, let's check. Okay. Just let me be, please, thank you. Oh, there's so many aggros. You really can't let it be nighttime. Is the... what is it called? Are the graphics too high? Wait, let me fix that. Wait. It should be fixed now then, I would assume.
Hey, right. Well.
let's go to Urban. Wait, give me 1 second. Okay, we're back. I gotta check my settings one more time. Why did it do that? Oh yeah, it's true here then. Classic, classic. Take down, yes sir. Wait, I just need to write it. 3, 3, 29, 51. Okay, there we go. We go into messages. And it is 3, 3, 2, 9, 5, 1. Nice.
Clear.
Nice. I mean, I don't really know what to commentate on, you know, I'm just running around doing missions, so... You know, it's gonna be a bit quiet, but... You know, it's fine.
No, no, none of that.
Hiya.
Wait, hiya. What did they say? Okay. Let's see now. Trading center. And now we can go inside. Good. Good, good, good. Okay, let me go now. Thank you. Not here, nope. Oh, it's... We got stairs on the left side. We go to urban again. Okay. skip that again. I don't have time for all these cutscenes. I've got enough of the loading screens. Okay.
What's up?
What's up? What's up?
See ya.
Maybe I'll just dump a bit of... Wait. Am I getting enrolled? I guess not.
Good stuff.
Just put that right over there. Okay.
Isn't this? Have my appreciation. Oh, have my appreciation. Thank you. 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 Have my appreciation.
We just dump a bit of gifts off.
Hey! Ha! Yes.
Round one. Fight!
I don't want to spend all my gifts on someone who I'm not sure about playing. So. Do I still get the mission even though I failed? Or is it completed, or do I have to win? And now back to the loading screen. Oh my god, this is just something else. Okay. Okay. Let's see here. Oh, you have... Okay. I mean, sure. Status... And where? Extra. And it's still giving me encoder errors, so normal, low, standard. Now there shouldn't be any issue, okay? Wait, do I need to fly somewhere? Raised by the savages, no, you couldn't handle this. Everyone who battled me, they fallin' like an avalanche. Got them falling back. Take them all, just hand to hand. Y'all going home for better, pack the bag. I'm a heavy hitter, come take a sip with it. To my ears, I'm the composer. Y'all can never hurt me, got you wilting like the roses. Let's skip. Wow. Yeah, I'm also thinking about adding another, a tier 2 emote, since I have a tier 3 emote. Yeah, but I just don't know which one or what kind of emote I should add. Let me just recover vitality.
Can I help you?
What does it take to be a
How do I get over there? Kind of confusing me, but oh, with the ladder.
Nicely done.
Nice. And now. Okay. Is there a ladder somewhere? Or... Oh, there is. Okay, good.
Taking them off site.
Yo.
Stop. Here I come.
Whoa.
The question is, how do I get there?
Spinning!
blaster!
Right then.
No victory allowed in the boss site. Now's not the time. I'll prove. I've got this.
We just climb higher, I guess. Skip that. Come on here, grown. Watch out.
Hmm.
Okay, upgrading the card, okay.
At any rate. Got some time to kill, right?
Round one! Fight!
I like the Kimberly theme. Yes, good music. I'm not gonna lie. Four. Okay. Let me be. Oh my god. Search for a name card. What? But there was no name card there. Let's see again.
Spinning bird kick. Rising uppercut. Spinning bird kick.
Oh, you could go on the staircase. Okay, I get it.
Spinning bird kick.
Okay. Bridge. Oh. Clear, nice. Bay, okay.
Give me a break.
Oh. Okay. All right, let's go. And there's a mission right before I get there, so I could do that one. It's not too hard.
Hiya.
Fast travel again. Alrighty, alrighty. I just need to remember to summon Chun-Li. Damn robot! Like, what am I meant to do? There we go. Oh my god, I'm so lucky. It's insane. And then this one too. You have to spam low attacks on this one. Oh. Just get Chun-Li.
Okay. The opponent's not in good shape.
Nice. Alright. Skip that.
Hey, I see. By the way.
Copy that. Copy that. Huh. Okay. Maybe I'll do one more mission and then I'll... yeah, call it a day. Because I could dump endless amounts of hours in this game. Or, I mean, this mode. Yeah, I don't know how many hours it takes to complete every single, you know, style and then get the bond level to 100, so that'll take some time. Bow, bow, bow. Okay. Yeah, I have no idea how long this mode is, but yeah, we'll find out. I mean, it's good that you don't have to buy the outfits, you know. You could just grind them out. DSP moment. Dude, like, for real. It's not meant for me to win this match, right? Literally can't do anything. Oh well, that's too hard. For right now, I mean, I could try one more time. I'll do like this. I'll put on the suit and I'll try to beat him one more time. Okay, let's try. Oh yeah, it's over. This is impossible. This is absolutely too hard. Like, look at how much I need to play perfectly. And they don't even have to do anything. Like, look. Yeah, this isn't winnable. Yeah, I mean, this is literally impossible. Yeah, just give up. I mean, that is... Oh well, let me get the map one more time. Right, I'll do that mission.
Howdy. Well,
all right. Oh man.
Not quite there yet. Howdy. Well,
is it? Oh yeah, I could just cheese it like that. Okay, nice.
Right on. There we go.
that, I'll do the... I could do a couple more. Okay, sure. Attack, asshole. Please let me be.
Something on my face.
You got the wrong person.
Well,
all right. Finally, there we go.
That was really something.
You asked for it. You got the wrong person.
All right. I'll do this last one and then I have to end it. Okay. I have other things that I need to get done. Okay.
Hiya.
Oh my god. No way. Why would they grab me right there? Oh nah. What is this?
Don't go.
Finally.
That was really something.
But I got two different missions here, so I could do those. God, why did they add this mechanic, like, that there are just random NPCs who attack you at night, like, let me be. There's one over here, okay.
Oh. Hiya. Well.
Drive impact. Wait. There we go. Any more nearby? Yeah, there is. Is it over here? No, it's like down here somewhere. There we go.
That was real something.
Nice.
Clear.
Danger seminar. Alright, I think that's enough for right now at least. Okay. Yeah, I have other things that I need to get done, you know. Yeah, thank you for watching this time.